This is a program Kirsten report for export report to Indusoft. Now I want to link between Kirsten report with Indusoft. But now I would like to add file craxdrt.dll, which is ActiveX of Kirsten report into register control of Indusoft. Now I'm click to add register control and then click register. From I'm searching in folder file Kirsten report, file name craxdrt.dll and open. Not file and then not dollar. When I'm searching in register control, I don't have file craxdrt.dll, not file. I don't know what to something.